Introducing Stata 18. Across disciplines and industries, Stata 18 has something new for everyone, with new features in statistics, reporting, visualization, and workflow. We usually start our reports with a table that describes our sample, commonly titled Table 1. That's why we've made it easy to create customizable tables of descriptive statistics with the new DTable command. Report statistics by group, add tests of comparison, customize the formatting and style, and export it to include in your next publication. Want to add a graph? You asked and we listened. In Stata 18, all of our graphics use a new default scheme. Our updated scheme uses a brighter color palette on a white background with horizontal y-axis labels and more updates. We've also introduced a new modeling framework that considers a set of plausible models. Why pick one when you can use many? In Stata 18, use Bayesian model averaging to account for model uncertainty by fitting all candidate models and averaging them with the new BMA suite of commands. BMA allows you to evaluate important predictors, explore influential models, make inferences, and obtain better predictions by estimating their uncertainty with credible intervals. If you want to make causal inferences, use one of our new treatment effects models. Use causal mediation analysis to explain treatment effects with a mediating variable using the new mediate command. Report potential outcome means, direct effects, indirect effects, total effects, and the proportion mediated. If you have repeated cross-sectional or panel data, you can now allow treatment effects to vary across groups and time in a difference in differences analysis with the new commands HDID regress and XTHDID regress. Rather than getting one average treatment effect on the treated, with heterogeneous DID, we get an estimate for each time point for each cohort, or we can aggregate estimates. For all of you who design clinical trials, you can now do group sequential design with the new GS suite of commands. Group sequential designs allow you to stop a clinical trial early if there's sufficient evidence that the treatment is effective or ineffective. Calculate efficacy and futility boundaries that control family-wise error rate at interim analyses as data are collected. Want to learn more? Visit our new InStata page for more details about these and other new features. Click on a feature to take a look at its highlights, watch a one-minute video demonstration, follow an example, or even read the documentation with more examples, full syntax, and methods and formulas. What's your favorite new feature? Thank you.